is statistically impossible that aliens do not exist. At least, that's what the Fermi Paradox says. Let's get into it. So the scenario basically goes like this. There are billions of stars in the Milky Way galaxy, and billions of these stars have Earth-like planets. It would only take a few million years to go across the Milky Way galaxy, and there are some stars that are older than ours. It is therefore impossible for a civilization to not have gone across the entire Milky Way. Because of this,